forget the things you've heard about the place. About the new New York. The old New York is waiting just below the surface. It's in the eyes of the clerk who declines your card. The bank manager who forecloses on your house. It's the discomfort and disgust that your misery awakens in them. As they look away at anything but you. As they lock you out of the club. You're left standing, thinking, hey, I thought I'd made it.
Joe Porro's business failed 2 years back. Second marriage 1 week later. Lost the fight to keep the kids on Friday morning. Saturday night, went to the new home and sometime after midnight, shot his wife and his 10 years old son. And his 6 years old daughter.
It's okay, Frank. I got you.
But this is not a story about Vietnam. Once the cops have him, it'll be a circus. Tip-offs to the papers, arrest photos flashed around the world, book deals for everyone, arresting officers, detectives, lawyers, psychologists, and every maggot with a spare opinion, spewing insights nightly on the 6 o'clock news. A man laid open so the world can rummage in his guts. A killing ground for whores.
Poor girl. Poor baby. What the hell is the world coming to?
Could I give you the bill, please?
I'm sorry?
The bill! You've been sitting here for 3 hours not having anything. There are people waiting for the table, so could I give you the bill, please?
Well... Can I get some more coffee?
Look, sir, I don't know what's your problem, but please pay the bill and let us continue. Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
You are sorry. I want to do this to myself, and I haven't even got the guts. I have kids. I mean, I have kids. Bill's 10 and the girls were 6. Are 6. The girls are 6. I have children. I have children.
I also have children.
Go away. Go away!
Do not fall in New York City. No one's gonna catch you when you do. No one cares about you when you're damned.
Frank?
It's okay. It's okay, Joe. I caught you.